heavily armored vehicle taking point.
I don't.
Well, Neptune, you're not lovely.
That's an order, you issue it.
Neptune, get behind us now.
No.
Yes?
Oh my god.
You will be reprimanded.
Get behind him.
Reprimand my ass.
Fine, just you gotta make sure to watch out for IEDs and don't go as fast as
you're. No, don't shoot him.
Don't shoot him, Jesse.
It's fine. Or we should
contact right! There it
is.
That cliff came out of nowhere. Oh, well, we're still fine.
Alright, I'm gonna go slow on the thing, the bridge, so we don't go up by IEDs.
All these dead here?
I don't see any.
I'm gonna laugh my ass off if that bridge just falls to the ground.
Yeah, me too. What happened?
User hold on, stop. Hold on, I'm gonna get out and get onto them too on the other car.
Mikey, move up.
Where did you go?
Just move up behind me, Mikey.
Move forward.
Probably had to go. He disconnected, it didn't kick him off, he didn't time out. And he left the channel too, so he probably had to go.
Well, Task Force Radio kicks you off the channel if you're not in.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Fresh air.
Okay, we can continue now.
Justin, I can hear you.
That's not very good, Justin. You probably should.
Oh, that's a suspicious looking barrel. That's a suspiciously looking barrel.
Barrel, move back, guys! Hey! Hello, napkin, stop!
Brody, there's a barrel back there.
What barrel?
An IED, possible IED!
Mikey, don't go.
Do they detonate?
Brody! Sober
Brody,
up right now!
Brody, stop! Brody,
stop!
Please, I see it, hold on.
Brody, sober up right now!
Bullets don't do nothing. Andrew's calling me back.
User was moved to your channel.
Why does Andrew try to call me all the time?
Okay, you guys, keep your eyes on a swivel while he does his thing.
I just see Napkin crawling up to the IED.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Sober up right this second, Napkin.
And literally the second before this happened, he says, "I drive better when I'm when I'm not sober."
Well, I mean,
God fucking damn it.
I mean, Mikey drove us off a cliff.
I mean, Brody did the same when he was turning around when you guys were yelling at him. And then he drove up the cliff.
I mean, he's Brody. Is it an ID, Brody?
What?
Is it an ID?
Dude, I don't know. We're gonna blow it up and find out.
I like your spirit.
I need more vodka.
No, you don't, Brody.
I'll be right back.
Blow it up first!
Oh my god. Jesse.
Yeah?
The way this is going, we'll be at the AO in, I don't know, tomorrow.
Was an IED.
RIP. I'd wait, just in case. It's the thing. I'll be right back.
We'll go off-road a bit, Jesse.
Get in the gun, Brody.
Duck in, just in case.
Actually, never mind.
Hey, how are you?
Say bye.
You guys take point, since we don't have a gunner, technically. Give me time to turn around, though.
Andrew got an error. He got an error on FAT map. Something about gate that didn't load, and that's what caused him to disconnect.
Okay, one sec. I'll move him back.
He's in this channel right now.
No, I know. I mean, you know what I mean by move back, I hope. He's not on the server yet.
down behind us?
Turning.
You know you can alt tab your head, right?
You know what? Shut up. Yeah, go.
What's going on, truck one?
Nothing, we're just being cautious. Oh, barrel, stop.
God damn it, hold on, I'm gonna have to pat Brody down.
Back up.
I can throw a grenade at it.
Oh, Mikey, back up. Mikey, back up!
I know. Just gonna have to see.
Like, seriously, if someone comes rolling over the bridge, I really don't want to get my head taken off. But this should be fine.
Oh, I see that barrel.
It looks very suspicious, just sitting there.
Yeah, that house to the left looks very suspicious as well.
FYI, IEDs... This is like IED territory, I hope you realize. This is one of the major areas that they're, like, in. So, no matter whatever we'll do, they'll always be kind of like IEDs here. Unless we clear them out. Napkin!
Brody's back, he's moving.
We need your IED skills again. There's a suspicious plastic barrel up ahead.
Yeah, you drunk.
Hello?
Yeah, there's a suspicious plastic barrel up ahead.
Oh, where? I don't see it. Oh, one. No, it's fine. Let's keep going.
No!
Wait, you want me to blow it up?
Here, I got an idea. You know, I can do this. Look, let me get in the truck. I got a grenade I can throw at it.
No, I'm gonna go.
Brody! Why are you every stereotypical demolitions man ever? A drunk.
Are you dumb?
Who does it, who likes big explosions.
I feel like he's gonna... I'm gonna teleport Andrew here when he spawns back in.
Oh, alright, here's a test we can do. It's one of my favorites.
Brody!
Don't worry, it's not an ID.
I mean, you're expendable.
It's just a trash barrel, we're fine.
Blow
Let's
it
go.
Up anyway!
He's actually looking.
Just throw a frag, because I swear to God.
I've never met a demo man who doesn't want to blow something up.
Moment of truth.
He's probably going to blow himself up.
What's truth? Fine.
We're fine.
Jesse, that hit you? I heard.
Shrapnel landing on the ground.
Brody! Don't do that, man. We need you alive.
Like, yeah, Jesse, that is true. I like how he's like the iconic demo man.
Just go slow.
I'm going 15 miles per hour across this bridge.
50 miles per hour? You're not going
15
kilometers an hour, ding dong.
Yeah.
Jesse, look down that riverbed. Look at all the wheelbarrows.
Brody, look at all the wheelbarrows down the riverbed. Brings back memories, doesn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Look at those wheelbarrows.
Can I just get someone movement, please?
No, yeah, hold on. We need to get across the bridge and then we'll move you.
Sorry, Sorry.
Yeah, I know, Andrew, what you're saying. We have to get across the bridge, okay?
Jesse,
yeah.
All
right. The bridge. Big one.
Justin, just in case if you separate, should I pick up a long-range radio for you?
Well, if we need to make it effective, so don't worry about it.
We set a new record for distance.
Turn off global.
Stop talking global.
We got a new record for distance set, for distance traveled without being exploded.
Nice!
Cool.
I wasn't talking to you, dumb.
Wow.
Oh, that stop sign should be IED.
Okay, let's stop up here on this intersection and drive a little bit fast, a little bit up ahead, guys, not faster. Just up ahead so we can, like, get off this bridge, because I don't want to teleport him onto the bridge and bad things happen.
I don't want to teleport him, period.
Guys, hold up, please.
Go fast.
Turn your speed limiter off, so. What are you doing?
Oh wait, we passed. Never mind.
What are you doing, Napkin?
I'm looking for IDs.
Justin, get back on the gun.
Get back on the gun.
I know you're talking indirect, by the way.
I don't know why.
Who?
Because your arrows. Direct. Do the arrows on your thing to go to direct, or like you know.
I'm indirect. What do you want me to go to?
Same air. Justin, he's getting the same error.
Huh?
Unbound my push to talk key for Arma. That's what I
Justin. Know. Justin. Yeah, I got the same error, so there's something in this area that he does not have, yet we do.
No, I just thought of something. Every time he's crashed, it's because I've teleported him.
Well,
loading no. too much of the map instantaneously.
No. He's getting an error saying there's an object on this map he does not have, like a fence gate.
Well, he needs to download the, map again.
Hold on, tell him.
Map fixes doesn't do anything in terms of, like, it just fixes, like, you know, press M. Hey, Brody, were all those barrels back there most likely IEDs? This is so terrifying. I wonder if you just set off one, it'll set off all of them. They're so close to each other, though.
Wheelbarrows? Brody. Where is he?
Brody, where are you?
I'm hiding, dummy.
Well, ding dong, ding ding.
Mikey, what are you doing standing in the road? Swinging your shot.
Mikey, come on.
No, I'm typing to Andrew.
Well, no one cares about him. Let's go. Hey, Justin.
Keep an eye out for IDs, Jesse.
No. I'm not sure if they look suspicious.
Andrew, wait. Can't hear. Unmute him, Andrew.
Go faster.
Unmute him. You can unmute him. I hope you realize it's TFR. It does that.
You're on 95. You'd get pulled over for going so damn slow.
Brody, shut up.
You shut up.
No, you shut up.
I'm sorry. I just don't want to explode.
Just die, okay?
They just strap some C4 explosives on one side.
Yeah, why don't they do that?
No, Andrew, right click on him and it should say unmute. TFR automatically does that. ID, that is a suspicious looking log.
Are you an idiot?
Watch.
Yeah,
just a freaking tree stump my ass. Just a tree stump, he says. Drive through it. Now do you trust me?
Alright, Mikey, I apologize.
Mikey, we need a medic.
I'm coming. Hey guys, you can thank me because Jesse was telling me just to drive straight through that.
Mikey, you need a medic.
Who? For what?
Nobody won't stop coughing and laughing and kind of like shit.
Are you okay? Are you okay, Napkin?
Go in the car, I
want to drive. It's contagious, don't come over here.
Jesse.
he stopped. Hey, he stopped.
Don't leave
him. Leave him. He's a
Mikey,
bitch.
You idiot.
Wait, what? You weren't in my car?
Mike, you can go in front of me. I'm gonna blow up today.
Yeah, let me.
Tempkin, you're not okay to drive. But you are okay to handle a 50 cal.
I'm willing to trade places, but.
No.
As you can hear. And his fucking laughter is contagious. I'm gonna stop getting on this radio before I spread it to you guys.
Jesse, now keep eye for anything that looks suspicious, even if
know.
It's a log. No, Jesse, look for an object, like on a ground.
Shots to our right.
Possible IED to left.
Shots to our right.
Don't blow it up.
It's a barrel. It's a barrel in yeah. Near bush.
I'm gonna blow it up. Just a sec.
Where is it?
Where did those screws?
It's an IED in a bush.
God, next level IED placement.
Yeah, Jesse, just keep your eyes on the right. A gunshot came
in that
direction.
I don't see
single.
It.
Probably sniper.
I see it. That's an IED.
I like how he says everything's an IED.
That's an IED.
No, why are you laughing? Are you laughing at the fact that I got my car through a grenade and then IED detonated?
Yes.
No, he just started laughing for no reason, like, prior to that. Like, he was just saying it's funny. Like, he was wanting to slam into you guys and shit. Like, he was just... And then he started having this drunk laugh. And then I started laughing.
No, literally, I drove, stop, and I said, stop, that might be an IED. And Jesse said, it's just a stump. Just keep driving! It's...
Justin, get in the driver's seat. Don't let him get in the driver's seat. He's not okay to drive.
Wait, how is he not being blown up by an IED? He's like... Well, I guess he's not moving.
Yeah, no.
No, Jesse, get in the driver's seat. I love the scientist napkin crawling.
This game is hilarious.
Napkin crawling away from a bomb he just put next to a barrel. Oh, Justin, get in the driver's seat of your truck.
Hey, Justin, you know what the best part is?
What?
That log scene that me and you had an argument about, I have that recorded right now.
Okay, is everybody ready for it to go boom?
I'm ready. Jesse, you might want to...
Okay.
Shit. Wait to smoke to clear. Wait for the smoke to clear. Jesse?
What happened?
Just drive right through it. It's fine. There's nothing near.
Someone blew it up and it hurt me.
Hold on. Stop. Ready. Please stop. Seriously.
Let me go in front, Napkin.
You see, Napkin, this is why we wait for people to say that they're ready.
No, you can stop. That was your fault if you were over there.
I was on the gun! I was getting ready to go into the passenger seat!
It
I told you
matter.
To wait!
It was your fault. What? It doesn't matter. It's over now.
Keep an eye on the road, Jesse. Just keep an eye on the road.
Watch out for that sign. That might be a possible ID.
Oh
or that
God.
House. The shack probably is an ID.
No, it's fine. Let's go.
I get a good call on that rusted old car that was kind of pulled off road, though.
In the stump.
Was it an IED?
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
That's what killed you, the ID.
I thought Brody's accomplices killed me.
Don't worry about
what
that.
What was that?
Just shooting into that house over there. Maybe there's an insurgent family in there.
Ooh, family, little baby insurgent kids.
Make a pop out of vagina!
Haha, what, Brody?
Mikey, when you get back to base, you need to quarantine me and Brody.
Watch out, possible
LID on the mountain to our left, like the entire mountain.
Oh my god, Jesse. Can you just please just shut up? And actually focus. We should be clearing the ID territory now, but I'm not 100% sure.
I'm just kind of waiting for one of them to
I got a joke for you guys. How come Santa's sack is so big?
Shut up, Brody!
Because it only comes once a year.
Brody, what is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
No, it's spreading. That's just the radio.
We got a wreck of a Humvee here.
Where? Get out.
Justin. Watch out, there's a wreck right here. A wreck of a
Humvee. Dude, I'm gonna check it out. It's cool.
Mikey.
I bet it's nothing.
It's not. Don't worry about it. Look, I'm just... It's not an ID.
Okay, it's ages laughter.
It's not an ID. Keep going.
Justin, why me?
Because we need April's dream to die of laughter.
I don't know if I can finish this drink.
Don't.
There's only about half left.
Is there anyone left
drive.
Alive in
what
there?
What are you doing?
Justin, stay in the driver's seat.
Too late.
We need to play this on the radio.
Alright, go ahead. Go fast, please. Drive better when I'm drunk.
Back up, Mikey!
fuck those
pigs.
What is
Brody doing? Where are you?
Far ahead now.
Oh, he went over the mountain.
Brody
he went
just
over
cut
the
over
mountain.
The hill. He cut over the fucking hill.
Brody?
What? He's going like
give
40
me the
guys.
Keys.
That's a rock.
Brody, give me the creek. Give me the keys. The keys to your heart! And also your buttocks.
Oh, shh!
You okay there?
Yeah, we're fine. Brody actually drives better when he is drunk.
Somehow I doubt that.
He could have driven off the cliff 3 times, yet he's still on the fucking road, and he's going like 92.
How is that better?
Well, we're not getting shot at anymore.
Neither are we.
And we're also almost there.
So are we.
By the way, the road's so clear so far. Until you see a wreckage, smoldering wreckage of a Humvee, then you would know it's not clear.
Oh, shit!
Never mind, we crashed.
I'm laid out, Jesse. I'm driving. Bryce, I gotta get behind a cover.
What, Mikey?
The hull is damaged on this thing. It's taking shots, but it's still functioning.
Oh, we're fine. Mikey, go faster.
I'm bleeding I was bleeding internally.
Right, hang on. Let me heal you. Fine, you're fine. Do you need morphine?
No, I'm bleeding internally. A bullet shot into me. Now my stomach's bleeding.
How do I fix that?
I can't. I'm literally going to eventually just die of blood loss.
Hey, you're good.
I'm internally bleeding.
We have a dying Mikey in this truck.
Don't worry, Jesse. I'm just cool. Jesse.
Hey, are you guys still alive?
Yeah. Hurry up the road. We need help.
What happened? Are you guys getting engaged?
It's come, please help!
What's happening? Why are there pieces of something here? Alright, we're behind you. What was that?
Mikey, fast!
This thing can only go so fast, this thing's a heavy freak, it's a tank with wheels. This thing's right now, max speed right now is like 35 miles per hour.
Go faster.
Guys, slow down.
Jesse, these are the turns that are slowing me down right here. I can't make a sharp turn in this thing.
Then don't.
Guys, where'd you go?
On the road.
Off the cliff.
Oh.
Off here. There's a little thing that says off here. I think that's what it says.
Napkin?
What?
If we survive this, I'm taking your driving privileges away.
What driving privileges?
Good point!
Oh wait, we were supposed to get out, weren't we?
Right
what?
Here.
Justin.
Yes.
What am I gonna do? I'm eternally bleeding right now.
Okay, it's okay. Take some Tylenol.
Hey, Brody, you know what to do.
I know what to. Yeah. I know what to do.
Don't you. Why'd you shoot him? What? Wait, what?
Now, did that work out for you, Brody?
Like, you're the medic. Please help me.
Oh my god.
Did that work for you, Brody?
Don't shoot. I swear to god, don't.
Okay. Justin told me to shoot. He told me I knew what to do and I figured I have a gun. It just worked. I keep getting texts.
Jesse? Jesse's dead.
I know. Well, how'd he die?
Justin, he just sniped! I heard a coom! And then I looked in there and Jesse's body's laying there dead. I'm bleeding out. Let me respawn. That was GG for the terrorist. Jesse?
Jesse.
Justin.
What?
TP me, please.
This proves that when you're drunk, you can do anything.
Never mind. Never mind.
Am I?
Justin, you should make a respawn point here.
Copy.
I'll probably end up adding respawn points to these US bases to allow it just to be easier.
There's tunnels! It's like, I can hide! I can hide in little tunnels!
I will lock you in a tunnel if
you- New insertion point available in your
what are you
8-0!
What talking about? You don't have bombs? I have bombs! He's so fucking drunk.
Yeah, like, take those away from you if you keep this up.
I'm gonna go to the top of this tower.
Yeah,
hide.
Yeah, see me.
Don't, Jesse, don't. Just don't.
I missed.
Don't.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you okay there, Brody?
Yeah, I'm good.
His laughter is contagious.
Good.
Don't stand near
him. Oh, we
want
to go to the Overwatch position now?
Yes.
Wait, what? Overwatch?
Yeah, I gotta go to Overwatch position. We're still doing a mission. Our mission was not just to do EOD stuff, Napkin.
What? No, we didn't blow shit up. I thought that was the goal.
Oh my god. Yes, if we go to the Overwatch position, Napkin.
I'm looking in my backpack. I don't like it.
Oh my god.
You taking bombs? Happened? Why? Oh Jesse, I trusted you.
Oh my god.
I trusted you.
Don't, Jesse.
How many
Jesse.
Bombs you have?
Jesse.
Hang on, wait, don't.
Blow
don't.
Your mind.
How many bombs do you have?
Yeah. Oh my god. Jesse, stop messing with Napkin. He's drunk right now. Don't do nothing.
I'm trying to take his bombs because I didn't trust him with them.
I think Jesse's drunk.
Oh my god. Napkin, no. Jesse didn't mean it.
Get away from me.
No,
trust you.
Napkin, I'm your friend.
What is this?
It's me, Mikey!
Mikey, you're my best friend, get in here, come on.
It's okay, it's okay, Napkin!
I can't
let them get us. No, Napkin,
I'm crying right now.
Napkin, come on.
I don't know what to do. I trust you.
Napkin, it's okay, just come out with me, I won't let nothing happen to you. I won't let nothing happen to you. Just...
I
won't let him take your bombs. He threw something!
They took him!
Justin...
I'm crying so hard.
Napkin. Heal me, Jesse, please. Oh my god, Napkin. Napkin, it's okay.
Where's Jesse? I don't have all of them. The babies. What? This is
right. Napkin.
I stunned you guys. Did you like that?
You guys can start moving to the base. I'm getting into position.
All right, he's getting in position.
I mean,
put my backpack.
You're not allowed to get out.
I
gotta get out of the base.
Bombs. I gotta take them. I gave you a little loop to do.
Oh my god.
I can't get out, Mikey. Please help me.
Oh. I did it.
Don't
shoot. Like a you problem.
Revive. Just revive. Come on, let's go, Jesse.
Oh, I'm bleeding out of everything.
You didn't even see me. I snuck out.
Yeah, I know you can't handle
it. Don't tell him where I went.
Alright, we're going on this mission.
It's time to get serious.
Ready? Like, don't when this mission's over, I'm gonna make sure somebody bitch slaps the fuck out of you.
What?
Yeah. Sounds serious. We need to go and do the AO.
I know we do.
Your parents know how drunk you're being.
Okay. Right, enemy weapons cache. And capture.
And hope.
You sound like Buffalo Bill from Silence of the Lambs.
Oh,
yeah, you know he's gonna be. He's gonna be that person who was lobotomized and had their brain eaten.
No, he was their liver. He was eating the side of pop beans and a nice
candy. No, I'm saying like where the person cuts their head open and just takes a fork and knife when you're still awake and your brain's on top of your head.
Yes, that's the sexiest kind of sex. Alright, let's take the smaller Humvee in.
I lost my medical backpack.
Good job.
It's after you blew us off.
Are we going to the road?
Make sure you guys go to a rally point so I can get eyes on you, because I don't want to shoot you by accident.
Napkin.
Guys.
Yep.
You can decide where that is, because I'm not going to start shooting until things hit, you know, fall into place.
Jesse! Jesse! Back up! Napkin, where are you? Move out of the way, Napkin's hurt.
I think Napkin's dead.
Napkin, where are you on the highway? Oh my god.
I'm about halfway to my rally point, by the way, guys.
We haven't even left the...
Napkin fell off a cliff. Napkin?
Hello? Mikey, it's you.
Oh my god. Yeah, you're drunk right now, dude. Let's be honest here.
Hang on, wait. There's a little ball.
Oh my god.
That's cool.
We can go on foot, guys.
Mikey drives. Mikey.
Like I said, I need a rally point where I can see you guys from.
Let me drive.
Because otherwise I can't ID you guys and track you guys.
Jesse, I can't get in there, Jesse. You're hostile.
Oh, I am. Probably because I killed you. Hang on, pardon me.
Alright, I got it.
Oh my god, Napkin. Oh my.
Pardon me. Oh, wait, hang on.
Don't get out. Oh my god. Why did you shoot him?
He didn't get out.
He was getting out. You. Oh my god, you are a retard, Jesse.
And I'll get in so he locked out.
Oh my god.
Revive him?
He's dead! You shot him in a vehicle!
Oh. I'll port him over here then.
Oh my god. Napkin. Jesse? Jesse?
Oh, I can copy your map.
I told you I wasn't gonna drive. Shoot
me. Just get in the goddamn car.
Mikey, I'll help
Dickleberry.
Him.
By the way, Jesse, your car, the car actually shook when you landed against it. Like,
we have marked a new insertion point for you.
That respawn points for me, by the way.
Okay, let's go. Get in the car. Either one, doesn't matter.
Where are you going?
Leave
him here!
Oh.
Alright, I guess I'll sit in right back.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I want right front though. Okay, there we go, I'm good.
Oh my god. Is there rocks down this valley? Okay, we won't take ours. We're going off-roading for a bit to go down this little farm valley area. Okay, can we be serious?
Yeah, we gotta... Roger, we can do it. Alright, there's like a lot of little... little diddles here, so we gotta be careful.
What? What did you say?
The diddles, we gotta be careful.
Yeah. Napkin, what did you drink tonight again?
What?
Dr. Pepper.
Vodka.
Oh my god.
Okay, I have eyes on the entire village. There are a lot of, there's a few technicals and a lot of guys on roofs. I have eyes on the weapons cachers and technicals. Do it.
It's okay, look. It's just the ground, Mikey. The ground loves us. Wait.
There are multiple contacts inside the dry riverbed, by the way.
Okay, I got it. Don't worry. It's just a little predicament.
You guys copy?
No, yeah. We don't hear you. It's like static.
Alright, Mikey, I'll show you how it's done.
Oh my god. Oh my god,
look at it. Say again, over.
We crashed our Humvee. Hang on. Mikey crashed our Humvee. Ow!
Okay.
And Duncan ran me over.
Guys, do you read me over?
I fixed it.
Stay put for a sec. You read me?
No.
Yeah.
We're stuck in a hole.
There are multiple infantry inside the city, several contacts.
Let me drive!
There's a few technicals. There's a technical by a weapons cache.
I'm not driving. I don't think I'm qualified to drive.
What? Sorry, Justin. Repeat that. Napkin's being a knob.
Multiple contacts everywhere, and I have eyes on the weapons cache, and there's technicals next to the weapons cache, and also other places.
Alright, when we get close, I'm gonna need you to take out the gunners on the technicals.
Then four.
You have eyes on us?
Negative. What part of the compound are you assaulting? Guys, I have eyes on a potential IED. It's not near your position, but I'll keep you
alive if
you're
moving to the off-road.
I see you in the riverbed.
No, we're not on the riverbed.
I'll be advised there's a technical in the riverbed. It's a looks just like the technical we're using.
Alright, we're assaulting from the northeast. We're going off-road for now.
Be advised, three technicals in the riverbed. It's not advised that you assault from the riverbed.
We're going northeast. We're not on the riverbed, though.
I know, but I'm just alerting you.
Alright, do you see our position? It's a 6th cross directly east, or directly west from where we are. Is it safe to cross that way?
Yeah, I'd cross the riverbed from that section, then assault the compound from, not the compound, the city from the north. Because the riverbed's in
the north. Oh, down there, front, gauge.
Nice.
I hear fire, what's going on?
That was us, we found another MRAP.
Hello?
Jump.
Hello?
N4.
We're moving through the riverbed now.
I wouldn't take the riverbed. I'd try to get off of it as soon as possible.
We are. We just cut across.
Be advised, you've got a new vehicle on standby.
Did they steal our vehicle?
They stole it.
I think they stole our vehicle.
They didn't steal it, they commandeered it. Mikey, that's the word you gotta use, commandeered. It's the proper military term.
Can you guys describe your surrounding environment?
Alright, we're coming up to a road. There's a small compound on our left. Now we're moving down the road.
There are a lot of trees and rocks.
Shut up, napkin.
There's a wall and a building that we're parking in between, and Mikey's like looking forward. He's like things. His binoculars on his head. Binoculars.
That's not such an idiot.
We'll go on foot from here.
Roger. I have your description. I'm gonna keep an eye out for you. So you're heading south towards the city.
We got.
Roger.
We're moving in on foot.
Be advised, I have eyes on a Congo line of ISIS.
A Congo line, dude. I want to join it.
Alright, we're moving in from the front.
Formation.
Okay, Jesse.
Alright, guys. Where's the Congo line? Of ISIS.
I think I have eyes on you guys. You passing by a bush right now?
Yeah, yep. That's the
yep.
bush.
We're three of us in a column. We're moving into a valley.
Jesse. Let's travel through this hay field up ahead. Just like this, look, there's like there's fields are growing stuff. We can run. We can go through.
Roger that, Captain.
Why don't we go in here? We're covered.
Yeah, but no, look, we're leading up to one of those farmlands.
Everything looks clear so far, but you guys are way out there.
All right.
Yeah, we're moving in.
Yeah, we're gonna kill these guys.
I just lost you guys. You're probably out of my render distance.
Yeah, we're in a ditch. It's okay.
Okay.
All right, we're moving into a field.
Oh yeah, I have your eyes. I have eyes again.
Guys, get low.
The contacts don't really start till the edge of the city.
Roger that.
Potential eyes on the person. I don't know if it
guys,
is.
Guys, there's velociraptors and shit. We can't go through it.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, we're gonna
get killed.
We can't
drugs.
You can't do it. Have you ever watched Jurassic Park? Alright, if you say so.
So the nearest by wall to you guys, like the, not like the small wall, but the large wall of the city is like where it starts. There's a potential man on the other side of it. I'm not sure if it's a civilian suicide bomber or member of ISIS. So, you know, you're clear to move in on that area. Just be cautious that there's a guy there.
Do you have eyes on us?
Yeah, you guys are like in a poppy field right now.
No, we're in a defilade.
Defilade? Yeah, whatever. Hold on, I just lost eyes.
Alright, we're moving up to a hole in the compound. Can you verify that it's clear?
User disconnected from your channel.
I have lost eyes on you guys. It might be on the other side of a wall that I can't see.
Hang on, we're moving up on top of a... Do you see?
Oh, I see you guys, I see you guys.
Do you see me?
Hold
just
on.
Do the
let me just take a little look around.
You see me?
Napkin, you're looking the wrong way! Napkin, you're looking the wrong way!
Wait, where is he?
That
oh, alright, happy dance. Let me just make sure you see me.
Looking at you guys, I'm bearing 330.
Alright, hang on, where's the 330? You're looking at us from 330, so
yeah.
That means...
Do a 180.
Yeah, wait. Okay, so
you
I'm looking, you're looking at my ass right now.
Far off.
You're looking at my ass.
I see somebody with binoculars, maybe?
Okay, well, that's Mikey. He's, like, scoping out the area.
Alright, Mikey, go ahead, take point.
Jesse, where'd you go?
Justin.
Oh, I see you, never mind.
Justin,
you.
Do you see me? I'm moving to your left.
Yeah, Yeah, I see all three of you guys.
Alright, make sure we're gonna enter.
I'm on top of a rock right now. Like, I'm have my bipod deployed on a rock. You should be able to see me relatively easy. I don't have a visual on you guys anymore. If you want to give me a visual, you need to start wrapping towards me, like around the city that direction. Otherwise, I can't cover you.
Okay, got it. You gotta go towards his ass. Because he's looking at my ass, we gotta go get his ass. It's fair.
Justin, we're running towards you right now. Right?
Yeah, correct.
Okay.
Just hug the compound wall that I can, you know, that's the safest route, because if you go inside the city, once again, I can't cover you. Once you come around the wall,
serious, guys.
Heading in the direction you're heading, like next to a hobby field, there's a generator. I think it might be an IED.
Got it, we'll send our expendable napkin.
Expendable, that's a funny word.
Do you have eyes on it, guys? It's a little bit further towards, it's in the direction of that poppy field nearby. Not that direction, turn around. Like, it's here.
I see a Taliban guy in a poppy field.
Kill him!
Oh, I see.
No,
I see.
Let's just him, bitch.
Hold on.
Oh, he's shooting. Somebody's shooting. Oh, it's scary. I'm gonna get in a building. Where'd you guys go? You left me.
Follow the wall. Napkin!
What?
Oh my god.
Hold on. Wait. You said the poppy field? That's like a weed field, right?
No, do you see?
Yeah, no, it's nearby. It's by like the stone wall you're near. Somebody's looking at it right now.
Napkin!
I'm coming.
I'm looking at the generator right now.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's Jesse. I have eyes on you.
Napkin.
Oh, wait, I see the generator. I'm gonna blow it up.
No! Verify it's an ID first.
Okay, I see you guys. Wait, I'm behind
your
ass.
We're getting shot at, Justin.
Yeah, I have eyes. Hold on. He's down.
Got sneak the way toward the IED.
There's another one. Hold on. Taking him out.
I hear the technical.
Okay, the Congo line's heading towards your direction, guys. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 contacts in the Congo line.
Napkin, lay
they're hugging the wall,
the
heading from your southwest-ish along the riverbed, like at the top of it. They're following a poppy field wall.
Napkin, lay charges on their route.
Think they're shooting at me.
Yeah, they're closing in, guys. They're further to your
can you start
west,
taking them
coming
out
from the ammo cache. There's okay. I'll try my best.
This thing doesn't want to go. Oh, there it goes.
You got a technical moving in on your position. I'm gonna take.
I hear it. It's a.
You guys read over?
Napkin, I need medical help. Mike, I'm by the generator.
Here, go get Napkin. I can heal myself. Go.
That generator down cold smoked me. Hold on, there's the pump we need. Is that you guys?
No, it's not. Take it out.
I took out the gunner, but I can't take out the driver. It's bulletproof glass.
Just get me.
There's a.
I have grenade launcher. Hang on.
Got him.
Napkin.
Put the book down, Justin.
I read. I saw it.
Help, Jesse. Napkin, are you still alive?
Yeah.
Do you hear my shooting, just curious?
Yeah, a little bit.
You heal me, get back to cover, I can get Napkin. Just cover.
Or Napkin. Even though I don't like it, I'm reviving him.
Alright, cool. There's like a bomb right there, so I gotta blow it up.
You can blow it up right the second.
Come on, dude, I can pick it up. Just wait.
I'm gonna set it
on. I've taken out as many as I could, but they're still pushing up on you guys.
Got it, we're in a bit of a.
Be dead.
Mikey, I need morphine.
Do you not have morphine on you?
No, I don't. I used it all on napkin.
That's so sweet of you.
No, I was actually trying to poison you.
Oh.
There's some nice cover right here.
I didn't bring enough ammo for this, guys. I can only take out so many targets.
Got it!
Just take out the snipers and gunners of the heavy guns. We can deal with normal infantry.
You guys got a guy coming in on your 6. Turn around. I can't shoot him. On your 6. Like, back from the tent area. Not tent, the overwatch area. I have a tactical rolling up on my position.
Kill it! With fire and holy water. I'll help you, Jesse. Don't worry, you help me, I'll help you.
Justin, if you need to, get out of there.
I'm down.
I'm not sure we can make it to you.
Don't worry about me. And eight guys fucking rolled over me.
Are you okay?
Let's go back.
No, it just headshotted me instantly. Like, just one shot from an MG to the face.
Oh, that sucks. That sounds like brains.
Follow me!
Okay, follow Jesse, Justin. Just follow Jesse, he'll be okay.
You idiot.
There's a building right here we can go in. Follow me!
Jesse! What? Wait, come on, Afghan.
Fine, let's go, come on. I'll take point, guys. Move. Get out of the way, Mikey. What do you think you're doing? I'm the combat expert, right?
Oh, you're the explosives guy. Although, expert, I would not say.
But he does have the close combat version of the freaking gun we have.
Gun we have is the close combat version.
No, it's not. He has his close quarters combat, so he can aim quicker and make his gun less. See, Jesse, ours sways more than his in close quarters combat.
Yeah, he's dead. Nobody in there. Wait, there's a guy on the roof. There's a guy on the roof, move. Look, he's just... He's looking at us funny.
Wait, is he a civilian?
Good job. I don't know, I killed him.
Oh, he was.
Bitch.
He was wearing a robe or a dress.
Yeah, he was wearing a dress. Know what that means?
We're heading the opposite bitch. Direction.
Okay.
Oh, I hear vehicle.
Guys, you got ISIS pushing into the city that you're in. What building are you guys in? Based on the wall you're in.
Wait, we're not in a building, we're just walking through the courtyard.
Okay, you guys got guys running up on your position.
That's cool, we're gonna kill them. They can suck you. Jeez, not. That was a car, look, dude. Wait, I think I saw the car before. This looks so familiar.
Yeah, this is from...
This is where we were one day. You remember?
Yeah.
Dude, they're always crashing here. We can repair it and take it. Well, let's do it. Dude, this is a stick shift. There's like three... There's a brake, a gas, and a clutch. I can drive a stick.
Follow me!
Napkin.
I know how to drive stick. It's okay.
Napkin.
Yeah, if you keep this up, they're gonna be driving to cover your ass.
I know. I know everyone wants my ass. Oh, hang on, I got a text.
Can we just go blow up this ID stuff and just leave? Can we just like blow up IDs, destroy the thing, and then leave? Napkin, what was the ID at that you thought you saw?
It blew up and killed you guys, remember? It was that little generator.
Oh. I blew
it up,
Mikey. Talking about-
I only have eyes on that portion of the compound. I moved down, I can't go back up to my Overwatch position because there's a fucking APC puppy Napkin, guarding it.
Justin, do you see me? I'm at the door to a building.
Negative, I have low ground right now. I'm literally shooting from my respawn point. Like on top of the rocks. I have like an elevation of 1540-ish, I'd say.
I see a sniper, I see a guy.
Oh, he's gonna get us.
Yeah, I see him. Alright, take him out.
I'm gonna go back up the hill so I can cover you guys, but I only have one magazine left.
Alright, kill him. Fuck him in the butt.
Oh, I see him, Mikey. Wait, I can go over there and get him. Come on, it's fine. Out of my way, let me move! Alright, let me go into his building and I'll kill him. No, he's fine.
Mikey, he's dead.
Now I can save your charges for the freaking ID, or the IDs in the weapon cache.
Hold on, I'm gonna go kill him. What type of IDs? Where you get that? Are you okay? Oh, there you are. You're behind me.
No, that's funny.
Is that you guys shooting right now, or is that them?
No, we're on a compound.
We're five rounds.
Well, I'm moving to get into position right now, guys. I can't shoot, but I'm just asking.
There's a bunch of people shooting at us.
All right, we're gonna be back. There's a tank guy right here, guys. Where are you?
We just got grenaded.
Oh. Help! 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 Jesse!
I have eyes on you guys, hold on, looking for the guy shooting.
Alright, you see me? Look, I'm gonna dance again.
No, I see you guys hugging a wall right now, I'm looking for the shooter. Okay, I found the shooter.
That APC's coming for us.
APC.
Justin, we got an APC coming. Can you verify?
APC? Dude, that's intense.
Justin, can you verify, please?
Hold
Napkin,
on,
where are you at?
I got the shooter.
Over here, over
Mikey,
by me!
Help me. You guys got a condo line.
Look, I'm outside the building.
You guys got a condo line to you.
The global.
Jesse!
Mikey! I'm outside your building, I need help. Like, for real, I need help.
Go help Napkin. Napkin, where are you at? Oh my god. Look at my. Okay.
Already gone radio dark.
He's down.
Let me stop moving around. Just Napkin says, to teleport him. Because.
Can he try Alt T? By the way, guys, I'm gonna be crossing the river bed and link up with you guys, so wish me luck. That guy at the LMG, can you take him out? He's got a beat on me right now.
He can't, he can only do it once. He's saying an A.
We got an APC rolling up right on our position.
Are we allowed to call in support?
I can retask it as a support role.
Well, I'd like some support here.
Yeah, we got a BSP and we have no way of taking it out.
Give me a minute, I'll retask it as a support role.
And also...
BSP missing in there.
Okay, do we need to get Napkin here? Jesse, GG.
Yeah.
No, it's your fault because you stood up, going up that stairwell.
Hey, let's move, Mikey. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. So why'd you, why? We're gonna keep moving. Ready? One, two, three, go. Oh god, it can't.
Jesse, you down?
Eagle one in the air.
Help.
Tell me what you need, boys.
Brody, what are you doing?
I'm blowing the fuck up.
No, Brody, Justin is in support role. Please stop. Brody, seriously, please.
What? Don't
please,
believe.
Stop
okay,
the
I'm leaving.
Up.
I'm leaving. Oh fuck.
No, you're
I think
dead.
I'm going down.
You're going down.
Fuck.
Did you at least get this BMP?
I don't think so. That was the most anticlimactic thing ever.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Ready? We're gonna make a break. One,
okay.
Two, three, go.
I don't mind him, he's just drunk right now.
Go. There's a light machine gun guy somewhere. Wait, move.
Jesse?
No.
No.
Hello?
What?
Yeah.
Where are you?
We're in the city.
Dude, I'm in the city, but I don't see you.
We're in, like, remember that area where we thought...
We're in a building.
Remember...
No, I don't remember anything.
You remember that, like, little, that gas station area or whatever that we did,
right.
Like, mission yesterday?
Gas station? What are you talking about?
I'll mark it on map.
Okay. Where are you in the red circle?
It's marking it on the map, Brody.
Oh wait, I see you. I see the... we're here. I think I'm going the right way. The thing's getting closer.
I heard a little bit.
The blue barrel, is that the one you want me to blow up?
Mikey! Mikey!
Mikey's down!
I'm still here, Jesse!
Hang on, I think Mikey might just be unconscious.
Yes, I'm just unconscious. God. Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
I would be. If I was. Oh.
Guys, I can hear you!
Come
where
in.
Where are you?
We're in this thing. We're in this place.
Look, I'm dead though. You gotta help me.
I'll come and help you. Just give me a second.
Oh, hi. How are you?
To go rescue Napkin.
Sure.
I'm coming to get you a Napkin, don't worry.
I marked it. I'm proud of myself, I found myself, look at that.
There's literally a blue flag above you. We marked the area with white smoke. Come to the white smoke.
He's down.
I'm dead. I'm
never mind.
Why is the sky not blue all the way?
Psst. Napkin.
I like it.
Mikey, did you hear me?
Medic! Jesse, heal me please! I can heal Napkin! Get behind the wall!
This is Ghost Eye, on standby for air support.
That is bombs!
Heal me.
Mark targets on map and I'll take
Jesse!
Out.
There was a perfectly good wall you could hide behind!
I'm marking targets now. You one are gonna be ready to blow up.
Mike!
god. Napkin?
What?
We're screwed.
Why, did he go down?
Yep, because he didn't go hide behind a all wall right. Like he could have. Did you die?
New insertion point available in your AO.
What? Moving in for close air support.
Hello, Napkin. What are you doing?
You know what? You want them dead, I'll get them dead. I'm just gonna send a $2 million bomb at them. What is that?
Didn't shoot me down.
I'm alive. Jesse, hang on.